What's up, guys? Today, we are going to be playing some more Minecraft. Now, if you're wondering what happened to literally, like, all my stuff, well, I got killed by a zombie. And I was AFK at the time, so, like, I couldn't pick back up my items before they despawned. Like, now I'm camping out in a cave. I'm not actually at base right now, but some iron's melting back there. Yeah, basically what I'm doing right now is getting up to try it. Because really, I kind of need it. And yeah, that really is the truth. I'm not even gonna complain that I lost all my stuff because this team is awesome. So let me show you where my base is. Yeah. Right down here, there's a crafting table and furnace. I'm about to get fully suited up once again. And then I just need enough for another anvil. It's gonna take a while. Okay, so I actually want to go into that crazy area again because, like, there's like lava everywhere though. So I need to be super careful with this iron. That is vastly more than that. Iron! Definitely want that. I'm just gonna quickly run out there. Yeah, but I kinda just want this to be a no-cut episode where I just roam around the cave. I may get a bit boring. Yo, this is kinda an episode you can skip out. I'd say this is a good and for base. Well. Also, water is like really annoying because I just get blocked off. I'm gonna have to want some more torches. Oh yeah, I did bring some food. Okay, so broccoli. We'll get started on the anvil. So, my shield. I have hardly anything on any of these. Really, really good. Any weird controls? Oh yeah, like yeah, there's okay, yeah. Like I wanna save this in what to like that guy, I don't really wanna waste sticks. So I'll just use my iron pick. Just enough for a game. What's the thing? This is way too long enough for you. I need to find a base. mean, it's over here. Yeah. I think I've actually already been over here. I just found it for a different path, but this path will be easier if I want to get to it. I need more iron. Okay, two more pieces of iron. But this just be a tour around the cave for me and for you guys, I guess. It's been a good episode. Can I like jump this? We've been searching in the cave and finding lots and lots of iron. Anyway, if you enjoyed that episode, please leave a like and subscribe. Anyway. Bye, everybody!